Hi students, in this video let's begin lesson number 8, the song from heaven. When I read the story, I remembered the time of Christmas. Christmas is a time of celebration. It's a time of sharing, caring and loving one another. Christmas remembers me of the childhood time where we are fully busy of decorating the house, decorating the school, of course, practicing for the Christmas dance, all those things. So this story is about something like Christmas only. And here we in the story we have a father, a priest named Moha. He has the habit of writing diary. As he was writing the diary, he realized, achanak usko realization hua ki whatever he wrote in his diary is a poem. Then that poem became a song later, and that song is now very famous. Millions of people like that song, and now it is a famous carol song. Carol song, you know what is carols? Carol singing is something like before the Jesus Christ, like before the Christmas comes, people go in groups to every house and sing the song that baby Jesus is going to be born in your house, in your hearts. So that is what carol singing. Now let's start the story. Father Joseph Moore sat in his study preparing for the special Christmas service. So Father Joseph Moore, what is his name? Joseph Moore. He was preparing for the special Christmas service. Okay, for Christmas service we'll have the special prayers. So he was preparing for that. The year was 1818. So which year? 1818. And on this Christmas Eve, the air was particularly festive. Festive means joyful. Father Moha opened his Bible to prepare his sermon and read about the special night when an extraordinary baby was born to ordinary parents in a little manger. So Father Moha, he has to prepare for his sermon. Sermon means during this prayer he has to give a message to the people. He has to give Christmas message. So he was preparing for that. What he thought of reading the Bible, the part where Jesus Christ is born in a little manger. Manger means where the cattle, horses ko bandh dete hai na, that place is called manger. He was born to ordinary parents. Do you remember the parents' name? Yeah, Joseph and Mary. Who is this extraordinary baby? Jesus Christ. Okay, just as he had finished reading the story, he heard a knock. As soon as he finished the story, what happened? Koi unke darwaje mein khatkatane lage. Knock means khatkatana. That is the manners na, kisi ke kamre mein jane se pehle, we should knock their door. That is manners. A peasant woman stood at the door. Kon khada tha? Peasant woman. Peasant means farmer. What can I do for you? Father Moore asked. It's not for me, father, said the woman, but for a baby born a while ago to some peasants. Ye mere liye nahi hai, father, lekin ek baby born hua hai to some farmers. The parents are keen that you see the child and bless it. I have come to take you there. So she is telling the parents are really hoping that you would come and bless their baby. So please come with me, that woman is asking father. Father Moore was taken by surprise. Surely it could not be a coincidence that he received news of this baby just when he was reading about the birth of Christ. So what happened? What he is telling is, just now he finished reading about the baby Jesus, and what happened? The next news, the good news is, for the peasants, a baby is born. So father is thinking it's not a coincidence. Coincidence means something happening without a plan. So he is telling this, it could not be a coincidence. Coincidence nahi ho sakta, ye khuda yehi chahte hai, kuch to baat hai. Of course father Moore said to the woman, ha chalo chalo, let's go. He said, yes, let's go, I'll come to bless the child. When Father Moore reached the peasant's hut, he saw the young mother cradling her infant lovingly. "What a blessed day this is, Father," said the mother, smiling down happily at her baby. Father Moore nodded and said a silent prayer for the infant. So when Father Moore reached there, what happened? The mother was cradling the baby. झूला झुलाना बोलते हैं ना, क्रैडलिंग. हाँ, सो शी वॉज डूइंग दैट एंड शी सेड, वॉट ए ब्लेस्ड डे दिस इज फादर, सेड द मदर. नाउ ऑन हिज वे बैक होम, फादर मोर केप्ट रीप्लेइंग द इवेंट्स ऑफ द इवनिंग इन हिज माइंड. सो फादर मोर इज सो हैप्पी वॉट हैपेंड इन द इवनिंग एंड ही वॉज री प्लेइंग ऑल द इवेंट्स. बार बार उनको वो याद आ रहा था, सब कुछ वो याद कर रहे थे अपने दिमाग में. He couldn't forget the scene of the infant lying in its mother's arms. So infant मतलब हम किसे infant किसे बोलते, जो एक साल से छोटे बच्चे होते हैं ना, हम उनको infant बोलते. So he couldn't forget the baby's scene, that baby scene lying in mother's arms. वो mother के हाथों में वो baby था ना, infant baby. So he couldn't forget that scene. All around him preparations were underway for the midnight mass as the village celebrated the birth of Christ. So all are very, I told you, Christmas is a time of joy, decoration, celebrations, so many things, all of the people are busy. So on for the midnight mass, so on 24th night we'll have the midnight mass for the celebration of the birth of Christ. So the whole town is decorated there. Now later that night, Father Moher decided to write down what had happened in his diary. So I told you, right, Father has the habit of writing diary. So after that night, after finishing the sermon, the prayer and everything, he sat and wrote whatever happened on that day. As he started writing, the words seemed to have a will of their own. Quite naturally, his lines flowed into beautiful verses. When he finally stopped, Father Moore found that he had composed a poem. As he started writing, what happened? उनको पता ही नहीं चल रहा वो क्या लिख रहे. He's just writing in a flow. ऐसे लिखते ही जा रहे थे. When he finished, he realized that he had wrote a poem. The next morning on Christmas Day, so 24th night को midnight mass होता है and next day, that is the main Christmas Day, 25th. The music teacher of the village school, Franz Xaver Gruber, came to visit Father Moher. So who came to visit on Christmas Day? Franz Xaver Gruber. He's the music teacher. He came to visit Father Moher. When he read the poem, he took out his guitar and composed a tune to match the words. The poem thus transformed into a lovely song. So this is how poem changed into song. Franz Xaver Gruber, what did he do? He took out his guitar and composed a tune for this poem. And it transformed into a lovely song. Father Moher and Franz Gruber decided to sing the song at church. So they decided this song to be sung in the church. They sang to the accompaniment of Franz Gruber's guitar as the church organ was out of order. So they sang the song with the accompaniment of guitar. साथ ही साथ accompaniment मतलब उसके साथ में या match करके they sang the song with the tune of guitar. Church organ, see what is church organ? Piano like musical instrument. So this church organ is out of order, मतलब वो खराब हो गया, वो काम नहीं कर रहा. So they played guitar while they were singing this song. The congregation at the church loved the new song. So jitne bhi log aaye the wahan pe, they are called congregation, the group of people gathered in the church. Un sabko ye gana bahut acha laga. They hummed along and were deeply moved by the words. The song had begun to spread its magic. See, this song is so beautiful that people usme to kho gaye the us gaane mein. They loved very much. A few days later, an organ builder from another village came to repair the church organ. कहा था ना church organ खराब हो गया था. So a man came to repair the church organ. It is fine now, he told Franz Gruber. प्लीज़ प्ले ए ट्यून एंड चेक. सो उसने क्या किया, दैट मैन हु केम टू रिपेयर द चर्च ऑर्गन, ही सेड दैट अब ठीक हो गया, नाउ यू कैन प्ले ए ट्यून एंड चेक, अभी एक प्ले ट्यून प्ले करके चेक करो. सो फ्रांस ग्रूबर बिगैन टू प्ले द न्यू सॉन्ग. विच सॉन्ग? द सॉन्ग विच वॉज रिटन बाय फादर मोर. द ऑर्गन बिल्डर स्टूड रैप्ड विथ ऑव एज द म्यूजिकल नोट्स वॉश्ड ओवर हिम, हिज हार्ट फिल्ड विथ जॉय. रैप्ड मीन्स टोटली एनग्रोस्ड, मतलब पूरी तरीके से खो गया, बहुत अच्छा लगा. सो ऑर्गन बिल्डर, जिसने वो सही किया था चर्च ऑर्गन को, ही लाइक द सॉन्ग वेरी मच. आई हैव नेवर हर्ड दिस सॉन्ग बिफोर, कैन आई लर्न इट, आस्क्ड द ऑर्गन बिल्डर. सो ही सेड, मैंने कभी ऐसे गाना नहीं सुना, मैं सीख सकता हूँ क्या? माई फ्रेंड्स एंड नेबर्स वुड लव टू हियर इट. तो उसने क्या बोला, मेरे फ्रेंड्स और नेबर्स को ये सुनने में बहुत अच्छा लगेगा, कैन आई लर्न इट. फ्रांस ग्रूबर एग्रीड एंड दैट्स हाउ द सॉन्ग टुक इट्स फर्स्ट स्टेप आउटसाइड द टाइनी विलेज वेयर इट वॉज बॉर्न. सो फ्रांस ग्रूबर ने ऑर्गन बिल्डर को सिखाया एंड वहाँ से वो अपना पहला कदम बाहर रखा, उस गांव से वो गाना बाहर आ गया और फेमस हुआ. द ऑर्गन बिल्डर गैदर्ड द चिल्ड्रन ऑफ हिज विलेज एंड टॉट देम द सॉन्ग. तो ऑर्गन बिल्डर ने सीखा, उसके बाद क्या किया, उसने अपनी जो गांव में जो बच्चे हैं उनको बुला के उनको सिखाया. दे कॉल्ड इट सॉन्ग फ्रॉम हेवन. व्हाट डिड दे कॉल इट? द सॉन्ग फ्रॉम हेवन. एंड सून इट बिकेम पॉपुलर इन सेवरल नेबरिंग विलेजेस एज वेल. इट बिकेम फेमस. In time, the song reached the lips of the most wonderful singers, the Strasser children of Zillertal Valley. Everyone agreed that the children, Caroline, Joseph, Andreas and Emily, sang like angels. So, ये बच्चों का, इन बच्चों को क्या बोलते हैं? Strasser children बोलते हैं. So, इनके लिप्स तक पहुंच गई ये गाना, उसका मतलब क्या है, उनने भी ये गाना सीख लिया. एंड द सिंग लाइक एंजल्स. व्हाट आर द नेम्स? कैरलिन, जोसेफ, एंड्रियास एंड एमली, फोर चिल्ड्रन. ओके. दे वर ऑफन कॉल्ड टू सिंग एट लोकल इवेंट्स, दो लिटिल एमली वॉज सो यंग दैट शी कुड बेरली प्रोनाउंस द वर्ड्स ऑफ द सॉन्ग्स. सो एमली एक क्या है, सबसे छोटी है, उसको भी गाना गाने के लिए बुलाते थे. And she could barely pronounce. वो छोटी लड़की है ना, she couldn't pronounce the words properly. But she was also asked to sing songs along with her brothers and sisters. Their parents were glove makers. Every year in spring, the family traveled northward to Leipzig to sell their wares at the annual trade fair. Leipzig was a large busy city and the children often felt lost and uncomfortable in the crowded place. तो parents का काम क्या है, gloves है ना, gloves बनाते. So every year they go to Leipzig and Leipzig is a busy city and this children did not like that city because it's so uncomfortable there. That year when they were feeling particularly homesick means missing their home, okay, longing for one's home, they wanted to go back to their home. So while they were feeling homesick, Caroline Strasser suggested, I know what will lift our spirits, let's sing. हाँ, मुझे पता है ये हम कैसे अपने आप को खुश कर सकते हैं, ये हमें बहुत बोर लग रही है ना. So Caroline was telling, I know what to do. Yes, let's, agreed the others. The children stood in a corner of the street and started singing. What did they do to enjoy? They started singing. They stood in a corner and started singing. Of course, they chose their favorite song, Song from Heaven. Which song did they choose? Yeah, Song from Heaven. Soon people stopped and gathered around the children, mesmerized by their melodious voices and the beautiful words. गाना भी बहुत अच्छा है और ये बच्चे भी, दे सिंग लाइक एंजल्स. व्हेन दिस चिल्ड्रन सैंग द ब्यूटिफुल सॉन्ग, पीपल लाइक्ड इट वेरी मच. वंस मोर दे क्राइड ईच टाइम द स्ट्रैसर चिल्ड्रन फिनिश द सॉन्ग. जब भी वो गाना ख़त्म हो जाते हैं, सभी लोग फिर से एक और बार ऐसे पीपल स्टार्टेड शाउटिंग. One elderly man in particular observed the children keenly. Keenly means very carefully. One elderly man was observing these children. When they had finished, he walked up to them. "What an enchanting performance! What voices!" he said, shaking their hands. "Thank you, sir. I am the Director General of Music in the Kingdom of Saxony." So who is that man who was watching them? Director General of Music in which kingdom? Saxony. "We have a concert this evening. All of you must attend. I will talk to your parents," he said. So he invited them for a concert. "We would love to," the children exclaimed, delighted at being given this opportunity. So the children also loved the opportunity. That evening, the Strasser walked into a grand auditorium. It was filled with well-dressed gentlemen and ladies in fine gowns. Concert matlab kya hai? Many people gather and some of the groups come for singing. So these children were invited to sing their song. They sat in a corner enjoying the music. Then as the last notes of the final song rang out, the Director General of Music walked onto the stage. So both groups ne gana ga liya, and last one which is left, the Strasser children are left to sing. "Ladies and gentlemen," he said, "a short while ago, I had the privilege of listening to the finest voices that this land has ever known. I would like to invite them on stage to sing their beautiful song for Our Highness, the King and Queen of Saxony. Please come up, the Strassers." So in the concert, who are they? King and Queen of Saxony. Bahut badi baat hai na, unke saamne gana gana. Now he invited the Strasser children to come and sing the song. The children turned crimson with embarrassment. Oh, unko dar lagne lagi because they never sang in front of so many people. Wo bhi king and queen ke samne. So they started to be shy. Thoda sharam aane lag gaya unhe. Embarrassment. The entire auditorium applauded, encouraging them along. But jab the people who are in that room, they were encouraging the children. "Don't look at those people," little Emily whispered to her siblings. "We should just shut out our eyes and imagine that we are at home singing to our friends." So, Emily kya keh rahi thi? Sabse choti hai. Usne kya bola? Ye logon ki taraf mat dekho. Please close your eyes and think that you are singing in front of your friends. The children nodded in agreement. They began singing Song from Heaven, and when they had finished, you could have heard a pin drop. The stunned audience took a moment to recover from the spell of the song before they burst into a thunderous applause. Everyone got to their feet, giving the astonished children a standing ovation. So, jaise wo bachche gaane lag gaye, itna shant ho gaya ki agar ek पिन भी अगर आप नीचे डालोगे तो उसका भी आवाज़ आ जाता. पिन ड्रॉप साइलेंस. ओके. सो पीपल वेर सो केयरफुली दे वर लिसनिंग टू द सॉन्ग एंड एज दे फिनिश द सॉन्ग व्हाट हैपन. पीपल्स स्टैंडिंग ओवेशन मतलब सभी लोग खड़े होके दे वर क्लैपिंग द हैंड्स. अप्लॉज मीन्स क्लैपिंग द हैंड्स. Just then, a uniformed man walked up to the children with a message. The king and queen of Saxony wished to speak to them. So just when they finished, what happened? A uniformed man, ek uniform pehen ke, ek aadmi aake kya bolta hai? The king and queen wanted to speak to the Strasser children. "What a moving song," the queen said after the children had courtesied before her. "We have never heard it before." Joseph cleared his throat and replied that it was a folk song. "Well, you must sing it for us again," said the king. "Come to the palace and sing it at the special Christmas service." So the king and queen, they were very happy, and Joseph said it is a folk song. Folk song because it has come from a village. So it is a folk song. And this queen, what did the king say? He said you should come to our palace and sing at the special Christmas service. This is how in the Christmas of 1832, the song traveled to the Royal Saxon Court Chapel and enchanted the entire congregation. Okay, the poem was written in which year? 1818. The children sang that song in 1832. वहाँ से वो song बहुत famous हो गया. And every church sing this song even now. Even though the pain and despair World War I, Song from Heaven spread its magic. On 24 December 1914, in the middle of the war, the English and German troops decided to call a Christmas truce. Soldiers of both armies sang this carol simultaneously. It was the one carol that both sides knew, connecting them in the midst of enmity and turmoil. So, kya hua tha is time pe, Christmas ke time pe, World War ho raha tha, World War First. Us time pe, ये आर्मी लोग हैं ना जो वॉर के लिए रेडी बैठे, वो लोग फ्रॉम टू साइड्स एनिमी से, एक दूसरे के एनिमी से, फिर भी दे वर सिंगिंग दिस सॉन्ग टुगेदर. एक तरफ दूसरे लोग हैं, उस तरफ दूसरे लोग हैं, दे आर सिटिंग देयर फॉर द वॉर, बट स्टिल ड्यूरिंग द क्रिसमस ईव दे सैंग दिस सॉन्ग टुगेदर. द सॉन्ग कंटिन्यूज टू स्प्रेड इट्स जॉय एंड पीस इवन टूडे. This simple song from a tiny village in Austria now resonates in the hearts of millions of people every Christmas. So this song is really a magical song. It's really good to hear. Even now the people like to hear this song. Without this song, there is no carol singing. Okay? So this song, Silent Night, Holy Night, you need to find out the song in the YouTube. It is easily available. You can hear the song, how beautiful the song is. With this, we finish our lesson. Learn the word meanings. Thank you.